gentlemen, please settle down, all right?
You guys look like you're starving.
We are starving!
We want the food in storage.
We have talked about this. That food is for the coming feast with the Wampanoag Indians.
But we're hungry now.
We're all hungry.
You don't look hungry.
I've got a hyperthyroid issue.
Now, as you know, we have not stored enough food to see us through the winter.
See that hill? That's last winter. That will be all of us. We do not become friends with the Indians. We need their help. Without it, we will not survive, right? Oh! 3 days! That's it!
I promise, you can all hold out.
Yes, Governor Bradford is right. We can all hold out!
Except for Clancy. But he was sick on the boat, so that's not on me.
Give us them keys!
Mommy!
Standish has returned!
Standish! Miles, you've returned!
Hi!
Did I tell you I was gonna provide food for you? Yes, I did, didn't I?
You call that a bounty?
Standish! The people want my head! And if we do not have the feast, I'm afraid they will take it. We need food. Anything at this point.
I said I would get you turkeys. And that's what you are going to get. Even more than you can eat.
Right. Well, good chat. Talk tomorrow.
What a personality.